So you get a number 10 and we open this. So we open this. See number 10. Keep all the screws safe. So we need to remove the heating elements. Get a flat, hook a flat here, and then try to remove it. For this, let's loosen this so that the seal that is on the heating elements is loose. Okay, that's enough. So with the pliers, we can still try pull it out. There we go. Pull it up.